Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we'll be doing making glitter slime. So what you will need will be baking soda, sorry about that. Some foaming hand soap, a bowl to mix the water in, and then put the slime in here. And then you need saline solution and then lotion. I will be right back after I get water. I am back and got water. So the first thing you need to do is get baking soda into your cup or whatever and put that there and get some water, and then you would stir it . Okay, next when you're done stirring, you will need to pour the glitter glue in here. Okay, then what you're going to need to do is get your saline solution, pour a little bit in there, don't stir it yet, and then I'm not going to use this, this is for white glue, and the lotion, I would stay off of that. And so, just get a little bit of saline solution. Now you need to stir that. Till it gets clumpy a little bit. Now what you need to do is put your baking soda water in there and then mix it. Just need a little bit more. Okay. I'll be back when it's done. I hope you like my video, guys. Give us a thumbs up and subscribe down below. And thanks for watching. Bye.